जहां तक मुझे मालूम है कि ऐसे कुछ बोला नहीं गया है. ऑल बैंक्स प्रायर टू टुडे वेर रिक्वेस्टेड टू सेंड अस द डिटेल्स ऑफ ऑल द एमएसएमई लोन्स दैट दे हैव रीस्ट्रक्चर्ड. यू आर अवेयर दैट मच बिफोर दिस बजट बट आफ्टर जुलाई बजट वी हैड अनाउंस्ड बेस्ड ऑन डिस्कशंस विद रिजर्व बैंक दैट दोज स्ट्रेस्ड असेट्स ऑफ एमएसएमईज who were stressed as of 1st January 2019 will not be declared as NPA was something which we had announced. That provision existed till 31st December 2019, which we had extended now till 31st March 2020, which further during this budget we have extended till 31st December 2020. On that, the banks had given us information of how much they had restructured, how many MSMEs they have reached out to, for whom they have restructured their loans and everything else. That was reviewed by the minister. A few pending cases which are still lying with them, which is, I must say, to the credit of all the banks who are here, public sector banks, they have achieved as many as they have been approached. But the minimum number which is pending before them, we have clearly requested them that by March 15th, all those cases of MSME which are lying pending with them, inclusive of those, the 59-minute sanctioned in principle but not followed up further, inclusive of them, every MSME request must be cleared by 15th March.